Hello everyone and welcome to Walaxy. In this video, we will see how to master the LinkedIn search feature. LinkedIn is a gold mine, but you need to learn little tricks in order to take full advantage of its potential. First of all, the keyword search bar is a big no. You could look for a growth hacker and it will show you a hairdresser on the third page. I may exaggerate, but now that it was said, let's take a look at how you should perform your search. To avoid showing profiles with both words separately, you can add quotation marks, but it won't narrow your search enough. Obviously, there are other alternatives to the main search bar. Most of the time, if we are looking for prospects, the title is the most useful keyword. It often replaces the main search bar, which gives too imprecise results. And it becomes particularly powerful when using Boolean operators. LinkedIn allows quotation marks, exclusions, and even inclusions with the options OR and AND. It will allow you to combine different elements or specify what you're looking for. For instance, you can see here that with just a word added, it changes the whole result of my search. These options can be really useful as LinkedIn only shows the first 1,000 results of a search. You can't access more, which is for your benefit, as it allows you to get better leads by pushing you to reduce the size of your searches and get better granularity in your campaigns. Don't hesitate to search by location. When you get thousands of inaccessible results in a search, you can simply refine your search by entering a region in the location filter. Now that you've narrowed down your search, you can import your prospects into Walaxy. As for other tips for better searches, think about googling companies in your targeted industry. Suppose you want to sell a product to recruiters. The best way to find leads would be to filter by the recruitment firm they work for. You would easily find a list on Google with their names. Once this list is obtained, all you need to do is paste it in the company's filter to qualify your prospects and start your prospecting. This is only an example, but it is applicable to almost all sectors. To learn about our tricks in detail, don't hesitate to check out our article in the description for more on this. I also advise you to watch our previous video to know every way to import from LinkedIn to Walaxy. As a postscriptum, remember that you can always join LinkedIn groups. They can really match your target and you can import up to 10,000 members in your Walaxy. So this is totally worth it. Thank you and see you soon on Walaxy.